Somebody's at the gate.
Open up.
I know him. Let him in.
Hey, what do you need?
I guess I'm just distracted.
Deke, Deke, Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Blair, how you doing?
Yeah, good. That should work. Good one. Okay. Okay. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Hey, Deacon.
How's it going, Buzz?
Probably draining a lot of gas riding the broken road. Need fuel?
I got you covered.
Okay. See you around.
Oh, hey, Deke, hold on.
This ought to be easy, right?
I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry.
Thank you.
more of them.
Fuck.
shit, Deke. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp. I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, Boozman, drive carefully.
What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up?
Hey, Deke, you there?
Hey, Ricky, what's up?
There's still some work I need to do on the truck. I'll radio you when it's ready.
Thank you. I'm ready when you are.
Deke, you sure you want to do this?
They're coming, Ricky. Unless we take him out first.
You're right. Okay, Ricky out.
Looks like everything's set.
Yeah. Ricky rigged this up for the steering wheel. We drive right up to the front door, jump. Goodbye, militia.
Okay, well, you sure you want to do this? I mean, it's a long way to drive with only one arm.
Asshole.
Look, Boozer, you and I both know this is probably a one-way trip.
Yeah. Then I won't have to drive back. Fuck yeah, I want this. But there's just one thing. Only a couple of bikers will pull a dumbass stunt like this.
Just us.
Yep.
We're gonna do this or what?
Goddamn straight. Looks like Ricky's coming after all.
What's up, Deke? Nice jacket. Looks good on you.
Ricky, Addy. I appreciate it, but Boozer and I, we gotta take care of some stuff.
Word gets around. Your speech touched more people than you thought, Deke. I told you, you can't do this alone.
This is crazy.
Oh, don't worry. They're not doing it for you. They're doing it for him.
For Iron Mike!
Iron Mike!
Iron Mike! Iron Mike! Iron Mike!
Oh, and I hope you don't mind. I sent word to some of your friends up north. Once word got around that we were fighting back, we couldn't keep them away.
Go!
Got word you were planning a little road trip. Stop these malicious sons of bitches from coming in here telling us what to do. Since you've done so much for us, thought we'd come along. We'll be glad to have you. Annie,
hey, Deke.
Nose down?
Nose down. Work hard, they feed you. Take you on damn fool errands. Get your ass shot off.
Manny, listen up.
No way. Staying out of this.
Kidding me? The hot springs?
Yep. I sent word to Alki.
Deke.
Hello, Alki.
Tucker sends word that she couldn't make it to the fight, but wishes she could be here.
Yeah, I'll bet.
We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for your help. We're here to return the favor.
All right. Okay, well, you guys ready to kick some militia ass?
We're ready to ride.
All right, listen up. The plan is simple. Boozer and I are gonna hit the north gate. We're gonna blow it to hell. Now that's gonna pull everyone at the south gate. And what you gotta do is just follow Ricky. Yeah? Are we ready?
Ready to. Ready?
Listen, I'm gonna radio when we hit the bridge. Don't go in until that.
Okay.
All right, let's do this.
God damn it, Boozer. Oh, God damn it. I am going to kill every goddamn one of you. Sarah. I gotta get to Sarah. Sarah, I'm almost there. Ark, I gotta get to the Ark.
Get to the upper cave! Move it! Go! Get up there and start setting charges! I said go, goddammit, go!
You got that? Now go! Move, go, move! Move it!
Skizzo! Son of a bitch, Skizzo! I'm coming, Skizzo! Oh, well, now we gotta do it the hard way! Top of the cone! Gotta get to the top of the cone! I gotta find a way past these guys. Sniper, I gotta be on the tower. I gotta take him out, I gotta take him out. Gotta get past these guys.
Gonna crush you.
Thank you.
lost there. Come on, come on, keep going.
Can you hear me?
Deke? We got him. We got him. Deke!
Made it.
Finally.
Get down!
Hang on, Sarah.
Blow us both to hell?
God damn it, you hear that? Hurry up!
There. It's good to go.
How many is that?
Enough.
Let's get back to the colonel. Come on.
Soldier.
Captain Sarkozy, reporting in. How many explosives did you set? Captain, we didn't have time to set them all.
Here's one.
What? God damn it! How
we
many?
Gotta disarm it.
It's three.
There.
Three, sir.
Okay. God damn it.
Going down to get the detonator.
Where's the others?
Hold the cave entrance. Got that? No one gets down.
I'm coming, Skizzo.
Yes, sir. Understood, sir. No one gets down. And stay off this goddamn channel. It might have been compromised.
Here!
Come on, Lieutenant. Where's that goddamn detonator?
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting strapped in here.
Weaver, come on. You know we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it?
Weaver, where's the goddamn detonator? Give it to me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Skizzo, you better let him go.
You kill me, you ain't getting shit.
Weaver! Yes, you son of a bitch.
No!
Fuck.
Hey!
Weaver, get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
Killing all those rippers. Oh yeah, you drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats. You did the world a solid.
I'll bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way.
Did he? Yeah, but you know that I didn't want to kill that old man. He didn't want to be. But he gave me no fucking choice. I tried to make him see reason, but he just fucking wouldn't. He just fucking wouldn't.
Boys want to kill me real bad. Follow me all the way back.
Came back here for her.
Huh?
Didn't you? Oh yeah, you came back for your girl.
Well, I got bad news for you, Deacon St. John.
After Curry broke you out, the Curry didn't feel too happy about that.
No, sir.
Skizzo! We end this now!
Kill you with my bare hands. You got that?
No. No! Danny! Die, goddammit!
Something, Skizzo. There was a time when I would have dragged you out into the shed. And I would have left you to the freeze. But hey, I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because
They would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.
This is a consecrated ground. We are safe in this place. We are safe in this place.
I don't know when or why, but I saw something a month ago, maybe. I felt something I hadn't felt in a long time, and I know that a lot of you might have felt the same way, and I think that if we just can.
Deacon?
I'll have your side on. Sit.
Let him go, Colonel. It's all over. Your militia is done.
Would you like some tea? I'm sure you would. Sarah, would you pour the Drifter a cup of tea? The Ark was our only hope. You realize that, of course. When the world was cleansed, it was the only thing that would allow us to rebuild. Everything was here, protected, saved by the grace of God. We never did find someone to play the piano, though, did we? It doesn't matter now. When all this is gone, there'll be nobody left to hear the music. You've destroyed us. You've destroyed everything we worked for.
No, Colonel, you did. You started this holy war. You know, given the choice between you and the freaks, I'm gonna have to go with them, because at least when they kill, they're just looking for a meal, and they don't kill unarmed women.
No! Could you set up a triage tent over there?
Hey. Hey, there's a cave entrance over there. You'll find supplies and bandages. Get some men. Go.
You, let's go.
Ricky! Patty.
Does anyone hear me? I can help. I'm a doctor.
Oh, it's over. Everyone that wasn't killed or wounded by the blast pretty much just gave up. Where's Boozer?
Move it!
Ricky, I need some help over here!
The north gate! The south gate! Move!
Ricky!
Yeah. What do you need help with?
Hey! Hope you saved some for me.
Boozer.
Sorry I'm late.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I jumped.
No, what the fuck?
Before I ran out of bridge.
I saw the truck.
No. I felt the blast wave. Even under 10 feet of water. Now that was a ride. What? You didn't think I'd blow myself up, did you? Then who'd be around to bust your balls?
I would.
Hey! Oh!
Hey!
Little sister. Oh. Yeah, long story. So, I hear someone's been looking for you.
What?
Kinda wouldn't shut up about it.
Yeah, don't listen to him. It was really more his idea than...
Ricky! Addie! Which one of you is driving me out of this shithole?
All yours, brother.
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the colonel's ideas were bad. Just the batshit crazy one.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. And I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. You didn't miss my speech.
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
Deke, hell of a fight.
Yeah, that it was.
Manny, oh shit, look who's still breathing.
Nose down. Put on your face that way.
Not bad for a drifter. Brother.
We did it. You did it.
Man, I gotta admit for a second there, I thought that you were on.
You gonna blow myself up? I told you I got shit to do. Give him hell, brother.
Yeah, here goes.
Chuck would be proud.
Did it.
We did it.
See? Good things happen when you stop and light a candle.
Well, this is sort of more of a bonfire, but
right.
Yeah.
Never seen you give a speech before.
Oh, come on. It ain't gonna be a speech.
Okay.
Ma'am.
Oh, shit. That's enough of that.
What does it mean that they're all getting quiet?
Oh, yeah. They're waiting for you.
God,
it's your cue.
Son of... I know we got a lot of rebuilding to do, so I'm gonna keep this short. Look, I'm not a leader.
Yeah, right.
No, I don't care what you say, I'm not. But, you've done something here today. We've done something. We banded together to fight. Not because some asshole told us to,
but because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won. Yeah, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, to keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope for a better life, or for a future that matters, what the hell are we fighting for?
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do. Huh? What did we do? Huh? What are we going to do? See this? This is the first step.
I thought you weren't gonna give a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up. How was it?
You know, it was all right for an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker, huh? Are you ready to ride, old lady?
I don't know, depends. Where are we going?
Wherever the hell we want. Here they are. Good. I do, sweetheart.
Hey, Deacon. Addie carved it herself. It's beautiful, right?
Thanks. Yeah, it was a piece of redwood that Mike kept in his room. He once told me that when things settled down, he was going to make something out of it, like a cribbage board.
Wait, a what? He doesn't play cribbage. Iron Mike played cribbage.
No, but that's the point, that there'd come a day when something like that mattered again.
Well... Oh, what does it say?
Don't look at me. I just carved it.
It's an old Hindu proverb. My mother taught it to me. It reads, rivers do not drink their own water, trees do not eat their own fruit, and clouds do not swallow their own rain. What great ones have is always for the benefit of others. What do you think?
Well, coming from you, I think that would have meant a lot to him.
Yeah, I think if Mike were here, he would probably say something like, what the hell does that even mean? Come on.
Yeah, no, you're right. He would have said, what the hell does that mean?
Followed by, what the hell are you doing standing around here? The world ain't gonna save itself, God damn it. Get to work.
You're right again. Come on, guys, let's get to work. Oh, did I ever tell you about the time that Iron Mike saw Addie and I for the first time at the lodge in front of the fireplace?
Oh, this is funny.
Okay, so we were tangled up.
No. We were all up in it.
What?
Addie,
why?
For the first time, and Iron Mike comes out and
you
looks
don't have
at
to
us.
Tell me this. You can stop.
He had that grin on his
I'm
face.
Not cool.
You're such a perv.
Hey, we got a goddamn ripper here. Turn around.
Not a ripper.
Hey, whoa. Hold up. I know her. Put that away. I got this.
Okay. Take care of her. Not my problem.
Is this your ride?
It's a piece of shit.
but it runs.
Well, I don't know if you're sticking around, but I can have Ricky take a look at it.
I brought some bounties to trade.
Okay. Then, I should probably introduce you to Joe Haslin. He's the bounty collector. He's right up this way.
I'm not staying. I'm not staying in a goddamn camp.
Yeah, do whatever you want. You know, while you're here, I'd like to introduce you to someone. Her name is Sarah. She had a kid sister that, well, her kid sister reminds me of you, so I thought that maybe you would like her.
I had a sister. She was older than me. A pain in my ass.
Kind of reminds me of my older brother, Boozer. Real pain in my ass. Actually, he's not my brother. We rode together in the MC. And he's the head of security around here, so you should probably meet him, too.
I told you I'm not staying.
And I heard you. Seriously, do whatever you want. So what kind of gun you got there? Are you making sure that you ride out with plenty of ammo?
Yeah, I got enough. I'm good.
Yeah. I was rather had to work at that.
Know that we're bleeding, broken and scarred. still remains. God only knows forevermore. Oh, horizons hold for us in store. Looks like there's no way you're
never know what tomorrow may bring. The one who lies next to you could be a memory. I've idolized, I've memorized your face, just in case the need lasts me eternity. It's a shame that it ain't enough for me. Life's for the live, I won't be given up. 'Cause you taught me how to, you taught me how to love. Take all I cherish, beat me till my body's numb. Well, life's for the living, I won't be giving up on you. On you. On. Tried to hold on. I never left your heart where it don't belong. If the wind would change, bring you back again, my love. Come hell or high water, we would rise above. You are what I believe in. You are enough. Oh, life's for the living, I won't be giving up. Oh, you taught me how to, you taught me how to love. Take all I cherish, feed me till my body's numb. Oh, life's for the living, I won't be.
St. John, are you there?
O'Brien. What? Why are you on this channel?
We tried contacting you on our channel.
Well, I lost the radio the night that shit went down.
Did she make it out? Your wife?
Yeah, no thanks to you.
I'm glad. There's something that I have to tell you.
So talk.
In person.
Nah, I don't think so.
It's important.
Shit.
In the Northern Cascades, there's an old pioneer cemetery.
Yeah, okay. I know the one.
Meet me there. Please.
Well, I can't say I expected to hear from you again. What is it this time?
Believe me or not, I'm glad to see you again. That night at Wizard Island didn't seem to go well.
What can I do for you, O'Brien?
I'm here to warn you.
Warn me about what?
You remember? I told you the infected were evolving.
Right, yeah, freak's a freak. What the hell do I care?
The strain of the virus, its effects on the human nervous and lymphatic systems is accelerating.
At an exponential rate.
They knew all along, of course, that it was happening. The men above me, that's why they were so cautious, so secretive.
Come. I'm sorry.
There's nothing you can do to stop them. There's nothing anyone can do.